Good to see you.
How is everybody?
Good. Very good, my friend.
You all right?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Nice to see you all. Welcome to the show again. Now, it's all the same to Brian and Maxwell. I'm going to talk to my man Huey.
Cool.
Okay?
It's easy.
Because we hang, don't we?
Yeah, we got drunk that night and you caught me in the dunes.
Yep. That's right. So listen, you've been in England for ages again. You love it here.
Yeah, I can't get enough of it.
Why did you come here so much?
I don't know. It seems to, they all speak the same language. And, no, it's a lot of fun. We've got a lot of love here. So
yeah? A lot of love?
Yeah.
From one particular person or from
Just people? In general. I think the fact that people like our music is good enough.
Yeah? Nothing else then, just that?
Well, just that I can talk about, yeah.
Okay, all right. Now, you all stay in the same hotel, don't you?
Yeah.
Usually, anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, how much money have you spent in that hotel?
I don't know, after I threw that bottle against the wall the other day, the other morning, remember that? I don't know, I broke a lamp, too, in there one time.
Because you've been filming here, well, you've been cutting a film here as well.
Yeah, we did a film called Maui Homicide 2000.
Okay, what does it mean?
It's a cop drama about two cops from New York who get burnt out,
go
to Maui and implement the same tactics on the natives.
Okay. And is it going to be shown in the cinemas?
I don't know. We're going to play it before our shows. So the previews tonight, we're going to play it before we play tonight.
Okay, you start your shows tonight?
Mm-hmm.
On tour?
Yeah.
Okay, any tickets left at all?
I can hook you up.
Yeah? Thanks for it, very nice.
No problem.
Do you want to see a bit of the film?
Yeah!
You got the film?
Oh, yeah. You play a cop.
I play a cop.
You play a cop.
And yes. Also Maxwell plays Captain Ho.
Maxwell doesn't even remember what he played. Okay. Now, here's the scene we'd like to set up, but frankly, I've watched it 10 times and I've got no idea what's going on.
Is this the horse?
It's in the car. Oh. When the phones go.
Oh, yeah. See, when you shoot a film, you don't want to use a lot of money to get it the slow motion effect, so you try to do it yourself. Like, for instance, if I was talking slow motion, I'd go, no! It'd be like that, so that's kind of what we got
going. And that's what's going on here.
This is the beginning of the film when the call comes in from the captain.
Okay, try and follow the plot. It's not easy, but have a go.
Another beautiful day on the North Shore of Maui. What do you say, partner?
I say this is pretty cool.
You know, we've been out here about a week now. Transfer feels good, right? How you feeling?
What have you been out here, like a week?
Yeah.
God bless.
I like being a detective, I'll tell you that much. I like to detect that. Look at that, that one.
And right about then, the captain called.
Hit. Oh!
With our first assignment. Little did we know what was in store.
Go! Go. Roger. Got a call.
Yeah. Half an hour long, a half an hour feature. That is very exciting. So if you're going to see the Fun Lovin Criminals on tour, you get that beforehand.
Yeah.
Okay, now listen. Before we go, you've done a lot of bad things in your time, you bad man. I mean, the boys are quite bad, but he's the monster, isn't he? Yeah, historical monster.
Thanks, bro.
Is there any guilt at all?
No, I have no remorse.
Excellent, no guilt whatsoever.
Is it dead? I don't know.
Okay, now your album's out on Monday.
Yeah.
Mimosa, you've been playing on the radio all week. It's a fantastic album. And you're going to do a lounge version of what now for us?
Scooby Snacks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Fun Lovin Criminals.
Got the gats, we out to rob a bank. We got Mac outside carrying a full pack. Now everything is cool and everything is smooth. See, I walk up to the teller and I give her my letter. She gives me the loot with puckered up lips and a wig that I found cute. And I said, baby, 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 is there some comic she love thing happening here or what? But by that time, fast tapping with the 9, he said it's time to blow, you know. So out the door we go, back to the ride, with Mac inside and alive, and off we drive. Now see, I hook my lower lumbar, you know we never get far, futzing around with a stolen police car. So we dropped it off, pounding the caddy. Chris Evans was driving, cause he's got a really nice car. Snacks. If you know it, sing along. Running around, robbing banks all wagged off of Scooby Snacks. All right, let's rock this mother. Running around, robbing banks all wagged off of Scooby Snacks. running around, wobbling bags, all right, off the Scooby Snacks. God bless.
Encore from this evening, the Fun Lovin Criminals. Thank you, gentlemen. There you go, no problem at all. From Mimosa, that was a lounge version of Scooby Sex.
Mackie!
I don't know what that means. We'll see you in part two.